Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
My name is Jay. I'm the fitness manager here at the Sendero Wellness Center. I am going to be taking you through chair yoga. So the first thing I want you guys to do is kind of find yourself in your chair, kind of sit up nice and tall. Put your feet nice in front so your toes are pointed forward. And we want to lift up the toes if you can. You want to fan them out and put some right down solid on the ground. We're going to go and take both our hands. We're going to make two fists. We're going to put them right between our knees. And if we have to readjust, we want to keep our hips nice and wide. Knees are in line with the hips, just like that. If you want to lift up the toes again, fan the toes out. Really feel the ground. We're going to keep ourselves nice and tall. Imagine there's a cord going right through your head to the ceiling. That cord's lifting you up nice and high. We're going to take a nice deep breath. Place our hands on our knees. Nice deep breath. You can close your eyes. And all depends on how you're feeling today. Are those breaths nice and short and shallow? Can you really expand with that tummy relax? Take a nice deep breath. Navel sink right into your spine. And maybe as we're doing this, the breaths get bigger. You're able to get more oxygen. I shouldn't say tilt it forward, tuck the chin in a little bit. That's a better example. And exhale. Nice and tight. Breathing in, nice and high. And exhale. We're going to bring that chin right down to the chest. Nice. Feel the weight of the head. We're going to bring the head right up to neutral, taking a breath and dropping it forward. Exhale. Nice. Bring it in again. Lifting the head. And exhale. Feeling that cord again, we're going to bring the head up nice and tall. The back is nice and straight. Our shoulders. Sometimes you get a little tense when you're breathing. Relax those shoulders, bring it nice and high. And exhale. I'm going to mirror you guys. You're going to tilt your head to your right. So you can bring it right over to the side. Nice deep breath. And exhale. Let that head just drop to the side. Feel the weight of that head as you take a breath. Towards that shoulder. Some of you may be able to get your ear to your shoulder. Two more breaths. Nice deep breath, bring it back up to neutral, bring that cord, feel that cord pulling the head right up nice and tall. Exhale, we're going to go down to the left. over to the side. Again, you feel the weight of that head pulling towards the left. You might feel this a little bit in your right hip. Sides. We're going to bring our hands right up. we're gonna place our hands right where it's comfortable, but we're gonna come right to the shins, if possible. If you wanna go further down, depending on how flexible you are and how comfortable it feels. Perfect. We're gonna come right back up, bring the hands up to the sides. Palms are up. Awesome. Coming back down, we're gonna roll forward, putting our hands on our shins. We can slide them down if we feel like we can. And then we're gonna come back up. Arms are up, palms are up. Fantastic. Right back down. Hands are on the shins. You can slide them down if you can. Nice. Right back up. Deep inhale. And then exhale, come back forward. Together. We're going to push our hands together as we come right down to the center of the heart. We're adding to this now. We're going to come back up. Up over the head. Back out. Palms are still up. And then we're going to come forward to the shins. Exhale. One more time. Big inhale, right up. And exhale, right back down. Perfect. And nice and slowly curl, uncurl the spine. Right up. Very good, very good. So now what we're going to do is drop our hands out to our sides. Sweat on that for a little bit. Warm it up now. Again, always check your posture. Always want to make sure our knees are nice. don't know about you all, but my air is getting nice and big. Getting big breaths. Facing the ceiling, nice and tall. We're going to start now to, we're going to lean now to the right. Again, keeping those hips on the chair. The hips on the chair. And we're going to bring it right over. Press the earth. Back to center. Nice. Right over. Press that earth. Shoulders out. Look in both directions. Fantastic. All right. We're going to bring our hands out to the sides this time. This time, when we lean to the right, we're going to drop our left hand and come down. Then we're going to lean. We're going to shift. Again, feeling those hips don't leave the chair. Then we're going to turn our hands and go to the other direction. So now, we're going to have you scoot forward a little bit in your chair. A little bit in your chair. This might just help you out a little bit. You're going to bring your feet out to the front. Some of you may be able to cross your legs up and over. But what we're going to do is we're going to cross over. If you can't cross over your legs this way, just cross your feet. All right? Nothing more, nothing less. We're going to give ourselves a big bear hug. Thank you. legs. Cross the legs. Like I said, you can do it. You can do it this way too, if it's comfortable for you. Cross the legs. Give yourself a big bear hug. All right. So now on this one, we're gonna inhale. But as we exhale, we're gonna turn to our right. Ourselves readjusted again. Arms up nice and high. Thank you. hips to the ceiling. You're gonna inhale. And then exhale. Exhale. going to place our right hand now on our knees. Left hand's down here at the ankle with a chin or calf. It's however flexible you are. All right, we're going to take a nice deep breath, and we're going to point, we're going to bring that left hand right up. Very good, come right up. Good. Good. Dropping the both hands down to the sides, to the front. We're gonna slowly creep our hands up to this, to the knees. Up to the knees. Bring your knees nice and full on the top. And arch right back. Dropping our bellies towards our thighs. Flat on the floor. We're going to switch legs to the left side. Point that left toe up. And we're nice and tall. Nice and tall. We're going to bring both hands to that leg. That left leg. Nice big inhale. Exhale. Point the toe. Big inhale. Exhale. the sides. And then we're going to come back together. The other one. Very good. Coming right back to the side. Job, guys. Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yes.
Hopefully I'll be doing this next one.